ball out of their own half, and it's gone loose. What's the referee ruled here? Has he said it's a strip? No, he said it's a knock on. An error from North Wales, and David Wheatman seized on the scratch. Colin scampers away from dummy half. Pemberton couldn't cut him down. Wheatman again brings. Dummy half. Collins finds Ruslin. Ruslin went to go on his own. Oh, he's offloaded brilliantly. Collins now boots. Harry Boots charging through the middle. Great.
To everybody at West Horton Lions, love that club. Most famous son?